Excuse me, I just want to get some expensive bottles of wine for my children.
This isn't for children.
Every year, Frank's kids come home for the holidays.
Dad, I can't get away this weekend.
But this year, everyone is canceling.
We're not going to be able to make it this weekend.
And no one will say why.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Sometimes the only way to get the truth is to go out and find it.
They all canceled on me on the last minute, so now I'm going to surprise them. I'm going to see my son.
Very good.
Know what he does?
Absolutely no idea. Thank you. Next.
What do you think of my work? You've been looking at it ever since we left the station.
Through wire?
I ran 1,000 miles of wire a week, nonstop. All for my children. Million feet of wire to get them where they are today.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, look at you.
Come on, Ingrid.
Oh, it's got a handle.
Well, of course it's got a handle.
I can't believe it.
Surprise.
What are you doing here?
I came to spend some time with my son, the conductor.
Hi, Dad.
This December.
This is where you live?
No, this is an elevator.
Very good.
You don't know how to use chopsticks.
You like making fun of me, don't you?
Yeah, you're funny.
Yeah, funny, huh?
A journey he never expected to make.
Never said I was conducting, Dad.
But the drum? What happened? What are you hiding from me, you and the others?
I don't know what to say at home.
Became exactly what his family needed.
I don't know what it is with you kids. You always told your mother everything. You never told me anything.
We tell you the good news and spare you the bad.
Tell me the bad news as well as the good news from now on.
Mom used to say, make your dad proud. And I know you're not proud of me.
It's not true.
Sometimes I pick up the phone to dial her number, and then I remember.
Keep calling next time. The number's still the same, and I'm still on the other end.
Okay.
You lock yourself out, honey.
My son lives here. I'm just waiting for him.
You want to see my leg?
Want to see mine? I want to get us all around the same table.
Like we used to at Christmas.
Together, everybody together.
Hey!
What? Robert De Niro, Drew Barrymore, Kate Beckinsale, Sam Rockwell.
As long as you were happy, I'd be proud of you no matter what you did.
Everybody's fine.
Really?
Really.
Okay.